So one thing you want to do when you're doing this, you put pressure here, right, on the top of the wave, and then you slide your comb, and then I'll twist my comb up, which allows me to grab the hair, and then brush back the opposite way of which way you just slid. So it starts to set you up for the next wave. Does that make sense? So you slide, push, and I grab, and then I'll start to brush the hair back in the direction that I just switched from. And so then it starts to really create like a deeper wave.